keep going.
Who's next? Frieza? Broly? Okay. And of course, alright. Okay, I might be in trouble here. Damn it. Forget it. Should I use the item? Alright, let's be safe. Let's just be safe and use it. Forget it. We came close without having to use an item, but I really don't want to die, so let's just. Look at that damage, yeah, you would have beat the crap out of him. Dodge? No? Okay. Bro, get that down. Oh, thank you for dodging after the fact. I didn't mean to do that. Crap. He refuses to dodge to super attack. Oh crap, yeah, this is a tough turn. I had to bust another idol. Alright. Hey, I was really trying to no item it. Oh well. Yeah, at least this infinite Dragon Ball history isn't just another easy mode. I mean, it gives you somewhat of a challenge. And sorry, it sounds like somebody's mowing their lawn outside my window here, so I gotta mute my mic. Oh, that, oh, damn. Alright. Ooh, okay. Works for me. I forgot I did get all those physical herbs. And then I used an item. Alright, cool. Alright, all worked out. I don't think I'm gonna drop him in this turn though. Let's see. It's if my Gogeta. Nope, it's me. If my Gogeta ults twice here. Nope, alright, cool. This one will. Not the one that has an element that's stronger. That's fine. I should have kept the Go Bros on the rotation. I don't know why I took them off. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, who's next? This madman. Alright. I'm going to run this. If he's a movie boss, I'm not taking no damage. Okay, that's some good damage. Alright. Chew there. Chew there. Alright.
Time to get serious. Gonna go all out.
Almost done. Really thought I could have did it without any items, or at least using basically all my items, but I underestimated these guys. They started hitting like tanks. Man, I thought when this Gogeta came out, I thought his animation was the best animation ever. Then this Gogeta right here, I mean both the new Gogeta and the Vegeta have some very, very good animations, but man, that Gogeta animation is crazy. Come on, GoBros, finish him for me, please. Oh boy, okay. Gotta go another turn. Gogeta units have an old defense, man. Who's last? Is it Boo? Yep, Gogeta. Alright. Whew, alright. Wish me luck. My god. Alright. He's gonna be a problem. Crap. Let's see what the damage looks like. Ooh. So, definitely gonna have to take you off the rotation. I'm gonna use this. You know, I might have to use the item here, because that red Gogeta, I feel like he's about to get hit extremely hard. Wouldn't it be crazy if they would have given this Gogeta the dodge, like the UI Goku in the Legendary Goku event? Man, that would be that would have just made this 100 times harder. Almost done. Oh, he do have the dodge. You know, I probably should have read that. I probably should have fully read that. Clearly I did not read it. He changed the He changed his orbs. That's not good. Alright. Probably should have still. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. I got this. I think I got this. If I can make it to the other turn, I got this. If he would have ulted again, we would have definitely ended this. Oh my god. We good. Alright, it's over. Alright. I might tackle this again and try and do a no item run. Now that I know what I'm really dealing with. But there's that. That is that for the Boss Rush in Infinite Dragon Ball History New Stages. And that's it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell to get notices of when I drop a new video. And for that, for the rest of it, have a good day, guys.